Welcome to the Rock River Jam. I'm Cole and Nathan here. This is going on YouTube, by the way.
Yeah, guys, just to let you know, this is, what are we? Mr. Terminator's 505. We're at the Rock River Dam. As you can see here, right over there. Anyway, over there, you can't see it well. Well, that is where they do drug dealing. Don't ask me how I know this. The dam, we'll walk over there and show you that.
I'm caught.
Anyway, over here, it says, danger, hazardous circulating current below. This dam can trap and drown victims. I can see that happening.
What?
Drowning.
Woo! Let's go, guys! I don't want to do it.
By the way, it's Nathan here.
Nathan.
And that's Cole.
Pena! This is Cholo territory.
Anyway, this is in Rockton, Illinois. You can see over there, you can't really see him, but anyway, this is all fishing.
What is that?
I don't know. Who's the tire?
I believe that's a bike. I believe someone drowned in this.
Anyway, there's a bike, you can't really see it, but there's a bike down there. And yeah, this is in Rockton, Illinois. This is a dam. And it's really hard to
get across.
Yeah, get here. And
there's the whole dam.
Yeah, we're gonna walk over there. But anyway, most people don't know Rockton even has a dam or a
cemetery.
And
oh, a pontoon.
Yeah, I'm gonna fast forward through here, and we're gonna show you the actual dam. Okay, yeah, see you at the dam.